Those fundamentals, what you just saw in conducting one, we like to take that to the next level as well, starting to look at things from a little more specific aspect of score study, working through things of what we can do in terms of varying cues, starting to become a little more ambidextrous as well, and developing some of those skill sets along the way. Piece that we're going to be doing, if you're a Queen fan out there, we're going to have a little Bohemian Rhapsody for you.
Music is on.
All right, thank you, conducting two.